We're looking at the Elecraft K3 PSK-31 decode. You can see I've got the filter setting on a very narrow setting here, dialed right into the station that I'm listening in. And as I open up the bandwidth, you'll see that it automatically selects the wider filter settings under the crystal filters. And I'll narrow it back up so we're listening to just the one station. And you can also see this CWT tuning aid helps us dial it directly into the station that we want to listen into.